So around a month and a half ago, Jaymoji made a silly little tweet about a cool video idea he had. A 100-player turf war. The thing that stuck out to me was that he said creators of any size could apply. That means I had the opportunity to take part. Of course, I took that opportunity as fast as I could. I filled out the form and it was seen off with as much speed as a carbon roller. All I had to do now was wait. 5 days later, I was in a VC with my friends, just playing some Stardew Valley and vibing. I get a Twitter notification on my phone. Its icon looks different from normal. So I take a closer look. It's a DM. From Jaymoji. You know, the guy who just made that tweet that I just applied for. I screamed so loud, my friends got scared and thought something happened to me. I tried to frantically explain to them that I was actually going to participate in a Splatoon tournament. My first Splatoon tournament. He sent a video and a Discord link. I watched the video he sent and immediately joined the Discord. I get greeted by around 10 people or so who had already joined at the time. Quite a few of whom are YouTubers I've been watching for years. People like Fyrus, Jaymoji himself, Daniel Failboat, and among others. This was real. This was happening. A few days go by, and I'm just playing Splatoon as usual to get some semblance of practice in while we wait for any announcements or how everything's going to work. And then we get a ping in the server. It's a video of describing how everything's going to work.
Greetings, players, and welcome to the first annual 100-player Turf War. In this competition, you will be playing a standard 3-minute Turf War, but at the end of every game, the players who cover the most turf will move on, regardless of the team they're on. The rest will be eliminated. That's right. Even if you lose, you can still advance, and you'll be competing against everyone, including your own teammates. The last player standing will receive this as their grand prize. Now let the turfing begin. May the odds be ever in your favor.
Only the top two inkers go through to the next round, huh? That doesn't change my strategy too much. It all depends on who's in my group. Oh, I'm in group one. I wonder who else is in this group. Excuse me? Two professional Splatoon players in my group. There's no way that's really them, right? It can't actually be them, can it? Oh god, it's actually them. It was at this point where I realized I wasn't getting past round one, and I was fine with that. I was just excited to take part in such an incredible event. Winning didn't matter to me anymore. I just wanted to have fun. We did a silly little practice match since we were the first group. Jay wanted to test to see if everything would work, so we just had fun with it. But then came the real deal. It was time. And I was gonna do as best as I could to win.
Get back to my actual build. There we go.
Yeah, I should probably swap back. Before I forget.
No, please do forget. Please. Promise? Is this a strat? Promise?
Yeah, absolutely. Mm-hmm. Totally not sabotage.
Sounds good, Jay.
Okie dokie, Jaymoji. Actually, we think we're all set. Oh, hell
we're
yeah.
We're all set.
We all set. Day. Alrighty then.
Okay.
Alright, guess it starts now.
Yeah.
Good luck. Everybody. Have fun.
Good luck.
Good luck.
I'm gonna deafen so I can focus on the video game. Group one starting now, baby. Group one starts now. We got this. We got this. It's time. Random teams. Random map, I think. I'm surprised at how many kills I got in that Charger match. I somehow got 10 kills, like what the fuck? That's my bliss, come on, you got it, hell yeah. I'm fucking hyped, dude. I'm ready. I am perfectly ready. I got my gear, I got my weapon, my lovely Nautilus. Oh boy. It's time. Once Pluto readies up and Curta. nearly there. Holy shit. Holy shit. Hello, Pluto. Hell yeah. Oh. There they go. Just gonna do a bit of a squid roll before we set off. Okay, it's time. It's time. Okay, I've got Dude and Pluto on my team. Able to make it to support? Hell yeah. Got Dude and Pluto on my team. It's time. Good luck. Thank you. Oh, and it's playing Splatech. Perfect. Whoops the mess. I will do my best. Oh god, missiles. Yeah, there is a reflux. I don't know who's playing reflux, but there is a reflux. Nope. Send that off. Take that out. We're doing alright so far. We're doing okay. Ah, okay, we traded. That's better than just dying. A trade is better than just dying. Oh, I've only got 300p and we've only got... Okay, I'm worrying too much. We're still early game. Oh, Char is the strength, the reflux. Gotcha. Of course it's Mahi Mahi. I thought about not booyahing for a second. Like, nah, that'd just be rude. Of course I'm gonna booyah. Water level goes down now. It's okay, I'm good. I've got this. No, okay, I'm dead. Okay, we've got a minute left and I'm at 700. We're not doing too bad. We could take this, but it depends on how everyone else is doing. Because I don't know. Shit. Who's behind me? Ah, Angel. Ah, no, I don't think we're going to take it. Which is fine. Because we're not doing that great. We've got 30 seconds left, I'm only at 700. 800 now. Goodbye. I mean, if I can get another Ink Storm off, that could be very helpful. Maybe. I don't know. We got over 1,000. We could do it. Okay, we didn't win the match, but that's fine. That isn't what matters. I want to know if I did it. Well. Okay, match over. How did we do? Number one Splatoon, probably target an enemy Splatoon. I got 1,000. Nah, we were close. We were very close. We were very close. We were very close. I was huge, I promise. That was close. That was really close. Ah. We got eliminated, but that is fine. That is perfectly fine. GG's. I was around 100 points of beating that SRB2 dude. But sadly, I went out in round 1. But then, something incredible happened. Chara asked if people wanted to play Anarchy while they waited for round 2 to start, since there were 7 more groups to play before it happened. Of course I said yes. How could I miss an opportunity to play Anarchy battles with the Pro Kara and SRB2 dude? How could I miss that opportunity? I mean, I'm not going to show it because that's not what this video is about. But I'm... Oh, that was probably one of the best experiences of my life. I'm never going to forget it. Even though I didn't get past round 1, I couldn't be more thankful for Light Laser for organizing this whole event and for Jay actually choosing me to take part out of the probably like thousands of submissions. I was one of them. It's insane. I've made so many new friends because of this. People like Holothura and Botanist Cool. Very cool people. You should check them out. I actually streamed with them yesterday. But you know, they're fun. They're cool guys. I gained an experience I'll never forget for the rest of my life. That was the best night of my life. And who knows? Maybe something could happen next year. If you're still here, thank you so much for watching. And maybe consider subscribing. I stream Pokemon and Splatoon right here on YouTube. So if you subscribe and hit that notification bell, you'll never miss a stream. This is my first time making a video like this. And even though I actually upload very infrequently, I try my best when I do. Thank you again for watching, and I'll see you later.